Now, again the cosine rule. Now, second step is we have to show that cos b is equal to c square plus a square minus b square upon twice of c a. Now, in triangle ABC, vector A plus vector B plus vector C is equal to 0. Triangle law. Directions are given in the figure. So, we are having going towards this direction, then towards the, then again coming to the initial point. Okay. Now, vector A plus vector C is equal to minus vector B. Vector A plus vector C. Vector A plus vector C is equal to minus vector B. Minus vector B. Now, this becomes vector A plus vector C whole square is equal to vector B whole square. Now, using the identity, magnitude of A whole square plus magnitude of C whole square plus twice of vector A dot vector C is equal to magnitude of B whole square. Magnitude of A whole square, magnitude of C whole square plus twice magnitude of A, magnitude of C cos pi minus B is equal to magnitude of B whole square. Now this by scalar dot product. Now, this becomes A square plus C square plus twice of AC, sorry, okay, twice of AC cos B. So, it is pi minus B, so this will be negative, okay, is equal to B square. Now, A square plus C square minus B square is equal to 2AC cos B. Cos B is equal to A square plus C square minus B square upon twice of AC, or we can write it A square plus C square minus B square upon 2CA. Proved.